Welcome, everyone. In this video, we'll show you how to use the Find All Sums feature. With the Find All Sums functionality, you can check the mathematical accuracy of the financial document. Let's start by clicking the Find All Sums button. DataSnipper will analyze all numbers in your uploaded file to find potential sums and will paste the results into Excel in two columns, total and parts. By scrolling through the document, you'll see yellow snips highlighting all parts and blue snips indicating the totals. DataSnipper can check both vertical and horizontal mathematical calculations. If the sum of the parts and the totals are equal, they are outputted on the left in your Excel file. If the sum of the individual parts could not match the total value, the values will remain white. Here you can see an exception. Let's manually verify this with the sum snip. As you can see, there is no match caused by a rounding difference. Let's place an exception snip to mark this and add a comment for your reviewer. You can easily do that by clicking the comment button in DataSnipper. Then select where you want to add the comment. Your document is now ready to be reviewed. If you want to get the full automation experience for the financial statement procedure, watch our Financial Statement Suite video. Thank you for watching this video. Please make sure to watch our other videos to learn more. Happy snipping!